Yep.
Lenny's first smallmouth on Green Peter. Notice the red eye. First little smallie we've ever got up here. Didn't know they were here. Now let's get some more. Fred's turn.
I'm up.
That's right. Well, actually, this was Fred's fish. He missed it, stuck it in the log, and Lenny went back in and got him for him. So, if technically it was fish, Fred's fish first. All right. About an hour in, a little female. Starting to get a little belly on her. Sweet. Let's get her back in. Oh, you spined me, you cunt. Alrighty, second smallie for Len. Green as penis. Another nice little three-quarter pounder. Little male, looks like this time. Picked up a female last time. Fred still looking for that first one. He just missed one, too. Just a nice one he just missed. Alrighty, let's take a look at that red eye. Ooh, red eye. Pretty fish. Copper, red eyes. Gotta love it. Another smallie. I'll be damned. Fred and Den and Len and Fred on the smallies this morning. Up on the duck like a fish on a duck. Oh, they're fucking, dude, they bounce, they fight, they fucking, they have way more energy than a fucking largemouth. Spunk. They're spunky. Step on that fuck. There we go. Yeah, he feels better. He's on the board now. He's got a smile on his face now, folks. He was looking a little grimace there when I was catching those two. Alrighty. Alright, I think we've got a little bit of a pattern. What would you get that on? That
fucking green yummy.
Oh, was it the Seiko? All right, sweet. All right, so we're getting them on the Gary's today. Len's got his two on the 2-inch smoke Gary Yamamoto grub. And old Fredo is using the Seiko. So Gary Yamamoto products are holding true to form as usual. Later, next one. All righty, Fredo with number two. It's four boated this morning so far, all smallies. Beautiful little red eyes with the black dot. Looking for something a little bigger, a little larger mouth. Alrighty, two apiece, good start to our day. Alrighty, three apiece. Just can't seem to get off these smallmouth for some reason. Haven't picked up a largie yet. Surprising the shit out of me because that's usually all we get up here is the largies. Rick and I have never caught a smallmouth here and today we can't beat them off with a fucking stick. It's three apiece, all tied up here in our boat. How you doing, Roach? Tackinich treating you right? We got fish. And Freddy with the fucking Rapala with the fucking foul hook, fucking side. We'll just start calling you Sidewinder. Hold that fucking critter up for the folks at home. That's a nice bow, dude. Fucking throw him in the live well, fuck. I don't think the lady would eat that. Alright, well, that's 7 in our boat now. Fred, 4-3. Good day on fucking Green Peter. Look at that. Look at those spawning. Look at the spins. She's in spawn too. Look at the white tips on that. Those. I just throw her in there, it doesn't matter if she's got water or not. She ain't gonna live anyway, but even if it's got water. Yeah. Now, Mama, get some tacos. That was a good one, man. Just like that! First fucking cast with his ball. We were just talking, yeah, these smallies are probably gonna smack the shit out of that thing, and sure as shit, bang, we no more gotten out of her mouth, and he fucking hooked up the sidewinder. Nice, Freddy. Yeah, he just slapped it and turned and he probably came onto the inside turned and you felt him turn on your line, you set the hook and drove it right into his fucking side. We'll take him. We don't care how we catch him. That fucker was on. All right, gotta get back at it. We're looking for the big one. Alrighty, Fredo and I just keep going back and forth, back and forth. Number four for Lynn. We boated eight today. All smallies and a trout. We're taking home to Angelina for fish tacos. We're hoping to get down here and catch us a couple of nice bigger holdovers for her too as well before we bust out of here. But yeah, smallie city up here today. Never happened before. Let's hope they just get bigger and bigger, because these are little freight trains when they get up about 2 pounds. Beautiful fucking eyeballs. I just love their eye. It's just amazing. Red, gold, black. Alrighty, Fredo. What do you say? Fuck? Fuck, fish on. That's been pretty much. We're catching fish, so we're not complaining. Later. Righty. We just keep going back and forth, Fredo. You catch one, I catch one. You catch one, I catch one. So it must be my turn next.
I do believe you're up, sir.
Yep. Yoo-hoo. I'll be nine. Nine boated today. On the SS Fredo. All right, folks. Having a great day. Getting back to work. All righty. Double digits. Denny down by two now. 10 in the boat. Finally got our first largemouth of the day. Looks like a little spot. Have to have Fred hold him up there so I can get a better look at him. Oh yeah, a little spotted. We'll take him. We will take him. Ready, fucking double threaded him. Woohoo! First largie of the day. Nice, Fredo. Nice. Alrighty. Now Len's got to get to work. Fuck, he's two behind.
One in the boat, ready to go. Baby slow.
That's right. Alrighty. Woohoo! Fred Land, good day up on the greenest penis. Fucking boated 10. The double digits, can't complain.
Snagged the fucking trout by his ass end.
Yep. Nice sidewinder hook here by old sidewinder.
That's what he gets, trying to sneak a fucking peek at my bait.
That's right. You know, you just come up and kiss it and turn away, you're going to get it inside.
If you want to kiss here, I'm going to put it in your butt when you're finished. That's the way it works.
But yeah, not bad. Total shock. We got up there and before we knew it, we had boated eight fucking smallmouth before we even caught anything else. I've never caught a smallmouth on Green Peter in my life, so I was kind of excited about that. To see the numbers there.
And stillwater even too.
We weren't really fishing current or any backwaters. They were using the woods. They were pretty much right where the fucking largies usually are. Then you got Sidewinder there at number nine, and then he finished up. Finally, we got a large mouth at the very end for number 10. So, yeah, great day. Boat ran fucking superbly. Maximum, Alta Green. Awesome.
Lenny got to fucking run the back of the boat for the first time in fucking a decade.
Over a decade. I think I did the math while we were out there. It was somewhere like around 12, 13 years since I had even sat on the back of a bass boat. And then it was for just like 3.5 hours. So I got a whole day on the back. It was awesome. Never got to do that. That was nice. Just got to concentrate on my fishing. But Fred still beat me. He got me. Got me by one bass anyway. We ain't counting that fucking trout.
That wasn't even a legal tender at that point.
Yeah. All right, guys. We're out. Green Peter, full pool. Foster, full pool. It's on. Later.
Later.